baby Bjorn travel cot, and I wanted to show you just how quickly it can be unpacked and set up for use for your baby or toddler. Simply unzip from the carry bag and we pull out the frame of the cot. And everything just folds out, stabilizing the legs just to check. Then we've got the mattress. On one side we've got the rigid board, which is what stops the cot from toppling over. And then it has the plush padding on the top side. Place it into the cot, pushing it down into the corners, and it's ready to go.